Hello, St. Francis family. Coming to you today not from my domestic church, but from St. Francis, where we just had the honor and privilege to celebrate Palm Sunday Mass. During that Mass, I had some thoughts about the people that were watching alone. And they're watching alone because in this desperate time, to keep people healthy, to keep people safe, we are social distancing and isolating ourselves. And how wonderful it is to think about amazing grace at this time, because that's what we hang on to. Especially those who are elderly and alone. Please do what you can for your neighbors, for your parents, because you are truly now their amazing grace. And you can help their chains be gone.
Thank you for being that amazing grace to all.